As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream. Yourself, your spirit never dies. Farewell, I've gone to take my throne above. But don't weep for me, 'cause this will be the labor of my life.
Most about the season was Kansas City was the best time ever. I loved it so much. And then what I learned was just looking back from Riverside to now, it was incredible how much I've improved and juggling too. And I just want to thank you so much for the best season, Nick, and my team.
Hi, Nick. This is Martinez or Tinez or Maddie. I'm not sure anymore, but I just wanted to thank you for the season. I've had a lot of fun, and I've learned so much. You boosted up my confidence tremendously, and I just wanted to thank you for that. I love you, Russian Arrow.
Thank you, Nick, for coaching us this year. You've taught me a lot. You showed me that we need to work as a team if you want to accomplish things together. Please say hi.
Hi. Hi, Coach Nick. Hi, girls. Thanks for letting me play with you guys this season. I had a lot of fun. I enjoyed the tournaments a lot. Those were always fun. And I also learned that if I ever kick a free kick 20 yards, that I will be benched for the rest of the game.
I want to thank Coach Nick for all the time and effort he has spent this year on the team. You have helped me grow as a player and given wonderful opportunities for me as well as the whole team. Thank you.
Thank you, Nick, for being the best coach in the world. I'm so happy you're a coach. And thank you for everything you've done for our team. Thanks.
Hey Nick, it's Schnacky. I just wanted to thank you for all the things that you've taught me this season, like how to position myself on the field and how to push up fast. And even though you almost killed us in Kansas in a minivan, I just wanted to say that you're the best coach I've ever had so far. Thanks.
Hi, I just wanted to thank Nick for being our coach this year and to tell everyone that I had a great time in Kansas, and thank you for being such great teammates, and also I love you all, and a special thanks to the chaperones in Kansas.
Thank you, Nick, for being our coach, and thanks for a great season.
Hey, Nick, thank you for making me a better athlete but an even better person, and for making me go out of my comfort zone and learn new ideas. By calling me tough, he did not only help me on the field, but he also helped me in real life, and I'm really thankful for that.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't fear the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Coach, and I'm so glad to have you on this team. You've really helped me progress not only as a player but a person as well, and I'm so happy that I can share my favorite thing to do with all of my amazing teammates. I love you guys so much. Thank you for such an amazing season.
Thank you, Nick, for everything you have taught me and to be a better player on and off the field. And I just really appreciate everything you've done for this team and for me. I have learned a lot from you, and I appreciate everything you've done.
Thank you to Nick for being a super great coach and really helping me grow as a player. And thanks to my team for making this season really fun, and I really enjoyed playing with you guys. And I'm really sorry I can't be there tonight, but I wish I could be. And I hope you guys have a really great time.
Kate says hello.
Thank you, Nick, for putting up with us and being our coach. And thank you for teaching me how to control the ball and just all new techniques that I can use during games and just always staying with us no matter what.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. Well, since you're here, I just want to say thank you to Nick for being the best coach, to all my teammates for being the best team out there. From our first practice all the way to Kansas City, we've grown so much as a team and created some very interesting memories to last a lifetime. I love you guys, and I can't wait for the seasons to come.
Thanks, Nick, for a great season, all you did for us, putting in the extra practices at the Titan House and recording our games and helping me improve so much. Can't wait for next season.
Hi, Nick. I just want to say thank you for being such an awesome coach. And I just want to thank you for teaching me a lot of skills on the field as well as a lot of life skills off of the field. I also want to congratulate the team for an awesome tournament as well as a great season.
Girls, thanks for such a fun season. I really enjoyed coaching you. I think that your hard work really paid off and we ended on a really high note. So I'm really looking forward to coaching you next season, and hopefully you don't make fun of me too much for this video.